Canadian's got to be an American bill because there's something in the ink, I'm sure. I think it's 20% in the ink. Yeah. Does anybody have an American dollar bill? Does anybody have one of those out there? Just run up real quick. Come on, run up. Are you married?
Yeah.
That's too bad. You got American money and you're married.
I do.
One good thing, one bad. Now don't jump over there. Just do it slowly. I've seen what happened? You've already damaged your shin. What's your name? What is it now? Teresa, what's your favorite Johnny Cash song?
The right story would be I walk the line. Now, what are you giving me? You have an American song.
You are American. You said dollar. I heard that. What? Where are you from? Yeah, where's over there? Oh, in Michigan. No, but you have a southern accent. Mixed up and blonde. That's funny right there.
There again, the band is not responsible for anything that this guy says.
What else you got in there? You have a house key? I'm short of house keys. I'm just kidding with you. So it's Teresa. Folks, put your hands together for Teresa for supplying some of the band prop tonight. And I just want to let the folks know, in the show tonight up here on stage with me, at least one of us is getting paid today. So what John did is he would stick this in the guitar strings like that. And I'll show you kind of what he did. He tried to emulate that snare sound. Now, Teresa, and don't forget now, if you see a black truck race tailing out of here, it's me. I've left with your dollar. Sorry, dollar. Kind of sound like this. So instead, go on now.
That's the sound that John tried to emulate. Now, we don't need to do that sound tonight because we've got a drummer. And I have to tell you something. The drum kit that he's playing on is a drum kit that W.S. Holland played on. W.S. Holland is Johnny's only drummer that he's ever had. Teresa, it's going in my left pocket.
I'll get it later.
You'll get it later? No, I was talking about the dollar, Teresa. Anyway, what's really interesting here is that you want to maybe after the show come on up and talk to Steve. He'll show you the drum kit. We'll show you the snare that W.S. signed, and it's really cool stuff. We have a guitar here that Thomas is playing. This is a copy of Luther Perkins' guitar. It's a 55 Esquire guitar with flat wound strings. He's our Vanna White as well as our guitar picker. We've got Dwayne Friesen playing the upright bass like Marshall Grant played. Later on in the set, we're going to do some of John's later songs. So we'll play that 51 P bass that's back here like Marshall Grant played. So we're giving you all the authentic sounds that John put together on his records. So we're trying to deliver every single piece of that to you tonight. So if you were to close your eyes, my hope is that you hear John up here on the stage. That's really the hope, and that's the tribute. So we're going to do another one here called I Walk the Line. Here we go.
Keep a close watch on his heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tide of bond. Because you're mine, we're off the line. Keep you on my mind all day and night, and happiness just love it because I'm wild. Well, I walk for miles. You got a way to keep me on your side. You give me calls for love I can't hide. For you I'm not even trying to turn the tide. Watch on his heart and mind. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for tight binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Because you're mine.